My name is RebaP, and music is what makes me different. My name is RebaP, and I'm a lyricist. I'm from East Palo Alto, California. East Palo Alto has shaped me in so many ways, just from the nature of my music to what I want, why I want to become successful at music. It's let me know that community is important, and I feel like my music is very community-oriented. I think seven years old, I started trying to write my own raps. My older sister, she rapped. So growing up, watching her rap, watching her practice her rhymes, watching her perform, that just is like inspired me to start writing, just trying to be like my older sister. And then I started writing music, and she kind of stopped, but I kept going. Oh man, Pac, DMX, it's hard. Eve, Silk the Shaka, I'ma say it's a fight, but I'ma just say one barrier for Spice One. Very. It would be hip hop music. It would be the general genre. What I like to call is new G funk. So that would be my specific sound. I want my family to be straight in the future, and that's what inspires me and drives me to keep going. Try to make something out of what I'm doing. Advice that I would give people. Whatever you do, do it right. Whatever your passion is, that's what your purpose is. 10 years from now, hopefully, me, my boy Jay Bugs produced a bunch of hot albums, and we got some type of studio factory house, and we spitting out dope artists out of there, just producing and writing music and making money. Shout out to my boy Jay Bugs, Fuck How You Feel Entertainment. Shout out to my brother Randy McFly. Shout out to East Palo Alto. My name is RebaP, and music is what makes me different. Yeah.